What's good, motivators? Welcome to Two John Harmonix Reacts, where I do reactions to music videos, movie trailers, and short films. If you are new to this channel, please do subscribe, sign up to my mailing list, and please like this video, because it helps my channel to grow. First things first, if you are the first person to watch this video, please let me know in the comment section that I am number one, and also where you're watching me from. Secondly, please attach your Instagram link or your YouTube link to your comment, because the best comment will be pinned, and we can get you some followers. So today I'm doing an reaction to Sweet Girl, trailer, starring Jason Momoa. It's a Netflix movie. I have done no research on this movie. I just saw it on my timeline, so I thought, let me do it. So yeah, let's get into it.
The past is like a dream.
Suspect is armed and dangerous.
Images and feelings. That offers some truth about how we got here. Even if details are blurred with time.
I had a dream last night about that trip we took with Mom in the woods.
I miss her family.
My wife was supposed to start a new medication.
The company that makes the drug pulled it off the market.
Paying competitors to shell generic brands of drugs? That is immoral.
Our next caller is from Pittsburgh.
If my wife dies,
it's your death sentence. I can help you get justice for what happened to your wife.
Who's that?
Local family gets ravaged by Big Pharma's greed. We could blow this thing wide open.
There's nowhere to hide. We know who you are.
People are gonna come after us, aren't they?
We need to go.
Dad, what are you planning to do?
You have no idea what you're getting into.
I just need to make sense of this.
I know you're fighting for us. But this is my fight, too.
You knew going after powerful people was a dangerous business.
As long as we're together, we're still a family.
Hey, August is going to be a busy month for Jason Momoa. Also with the release of Season 2. I was this close to thinking it's a dramatic movie. But yeah, Jason Momoa in a drama. And then I just saw the first fight scene. Like, yeah, man, he's an action star. So it looks like it's a very good movie. Starring Isabella also from Dora the Explorer. And many other movies like Transformers. Well, the latest Transformers. But yeah. what do you think about the movie? Are you going to watch it? Please like this video if you are going to watch it. Also, let me know in the comment section. What do you think about the trailer? What do you think about what's the movie more about also? And yeah, if you're excited to watch it. Also, let me know if there's any other trailers you want me to do reactions on or short films. If so, please hit me up in my DMs, my comments, or my email, and I'm happy to do so. Remember to like and subscribe, and peace out.